I'm Shrijith Kumar. I'm from 8th standard, Amuta Vidyalayam. I'm from SP Robotics community, Puducherry. And this is my advanced level project, and my name of the project is Automatic Irrigation System. Let's see the working model of my project. And the sensors, in the case of field 1, the sensor senses that the soil is dry and sends information back to the motor, and the motor turns on for a particular second. Let's see. Now I'm going to select field 1 in this IR mode. Now I select field 2. In the case of field 2, the soil is semi-wet. Now let's see what happens. The field 2 gets irrigated for a shorter period of time again. Now I select field 3 in the IR remote. In the case of field 3, the soil is completely wet. Let's see what happens. Again, the soil gets irrigated for some period of time. Components I have used in this project are the Arduino board and the starter shield and the battery, and the 7.5 volt battery and the 9 volt battery, which is connected to stores, connected to starter. And here is a DC water pump for irrigating the field and a sensor. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, comment and subscribe.